And then I made the worst mistake. I said, listen, I'll put you right next to Michael.
Oh, and he didn't want to be next to Michael?
Done.
Michael was famously private and Diana Ross, diva-ish. If they can do it, why can't he do it? And Ms. Lionel Richie was, who does he think he is?
We were trying to round people up. It was chaotic. There were two people absent, Prince and Madonna.
So, no, I said, Prince, are you there? He said, I'll do a guitar solo. We had everyone to stand next to each other. There's Paul Simon. There's Bob Dylan.
Yeah, so check your ego at the door, right?
Everybody else is going to be there. Not to mention the fact that it's a cause he should be associated with. Yes. And Prince said, no. Quincy was pissed. Quincy took it personally.
And so I said, all right, I'll call you later.
And you never called back?
That was the end of it. That's,
really?
Yeah, it was happening right there.
And then LaToya got his spot, right?
Michael Jackson bypassed the American Music Awards to come in.